The mayor stated that the drug Valkyr represents a clear and present danger. Found brutally slain at the construction site.
Father had been shot repeatedly from point blank range. A suspect.
The city's fight against the nightmare drug Valkyr took a turn for worse as the body of
earlier today the mayor stated that the drug Valkyr represents a clear and present danger to the entire city of New York. Special agent Alex Balter was found brutally slain at the construction site of the
Balter had been shot repeatedly from point blank range. A suspect was seen after the shots had been fired, and according to
the PD is currently in pursuit of Max Payne, a repeated felon
believed to be armed and extremely dangerous.